Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Capricorn. This is your daily love reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Capricorn. Capricorn. Heart. Capricorn, with these cards, I feel maybe in your work or in your relationship, okay, you're trying something new, okay, maybe with your person, you may opt for some decision and you feel your life is going in a monotonous way. The same way every day you're repeating the same routines and you're feeling bored, and for some of you all you may feel criticized, okay, and you may be having arguments with your partner, or in your work you may feel people are criticizing you, okay, and they abusing their power to create a bad image about you, okay, so that may also be the energy. For some of you all, you may feel stuck to the situation, okay, you may feel helpless, you don't know what to do. Today you may feel the stuck energy. You may be trying out new ventures in your professional life. I feel new choices to make to achieve your goals, but they are not turning the way you want, guys. And maybe some kind of issues are coming to an end also. That is also the energy here. Maybe for few of you all, you may feel sick today, okay, and for some of you all, you may feel your choice has caused some like your choice has gone bad, okay, some kind of negative things have come up because of that, some kind of problems, and you're feeling very anxious and scared, okay. But for some of you all, you may feel your difficult situations are ending, okay, and some of you all may be into some kind of creative projects also, maybe taking up new hobbies, maybe involved in some creative activities like painting or dancing, something like that, something you are deeply passionate about, something you want to do. And some of you all may be opening your heart to somebody, okay, communicating with them, and maybe you will find the answers for your problems also, guys. Today with this card, I feel you may get lucky today, okay, you are feeling stuck, all that is there, but I feel with this key card, the energy is you may be lucky today, you may come to an end of your issues, maybe you're getting the answers for your professional troubles, something which you wanted to do, some new venture you were planning and you were seeing dead ends, okay, that situation may come to an end today, guys. and the monotony, the routine life may change. You may find the answer to it all. Okay, that may also be the energy here. You may be sharing the problems and issues you have with your family or your person. Okay, you may feel you may connect with the person deeply, so that may also be the energy here, guys. So all you have to do is you have to believe in yourself and do what you need to do. That is the energy here, Capricorn. So you are getting lucky today, guys. That is what I feel. Let's check with three more cards from the other deck. Let's see what's coming up. There's an angel card. Kindness. Bring the dawn. Okay, Capricorn. So with these cards, I feel you have a new beginning, guys. You are going to get lucky. That is the energy here. Some new beginning is coming up, maybe in your work or with your person. You may share a better understanding now with the person you have, or you may meet a new person, okay, whom with whom you have a very good understanding and love, okay, and you benefit from each other's company. What to say, you feel that compatibility within yourselves in your relationship, okay? That may also be the energy here. And in your within yourself, you will what to say, have that gut feeling, guys, about anything. So you may overcome, just like how I was saying in the beginning, you feel you're stuck to a particular routine and you're feeling bored, okay? So this may be the day you're overcoming that. You're surely getting lucky, guys. You will know within your heart what actions you should take, okay? You will see clearly the meaning behind the words spoken, okay? Maybe this is between your person, or maybe in your professional life, okay? Some negative things are coming to an end today, and there are some new beginnings for you today. So that is the energy I'm getting here, guys. So there'll be positive guidance for you today. That is the energy here. That will be the situation for you today, guys. New beginning. I'm seeing new beginning for you all, okay? So you have to welcome it with open arms, guys. That is the energy here, Capricorn. So this is a reading for today, guys. Thanks for watching, Capricorn. This is a reading. I'll be doing readings every day. So bye, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow.